right, so today I've been hearing about all these Teslas and all these... God, I think it's Tesla that has the autopilot and all that stuff. So I'm on the road today, and I'm going to test out my autopilot on my Chevy truck. So we're going to see how it goes. So here we go.
Economy vehicle is now an opulently appointed pleasure craft. Sirius XM's Yacht
now
Rock
this
Radio.
This is really weird. This is really, really weird. As you can see, not using any hands. Just sitting here driving. And it's driving straight. As you can see, not using any hands or anything like that. No hands. Wow, that's pretty cool. So I have to get on I-10 over here. So let's see if it takes me over there. Once again, no hands. Just sitting here. This is really, really crazy. I mean, I've never seen anything like this. I'm like really, really going crazy over here. I don't even have to look around. I mean, I don't have to even do anything. It's just still driving. Just driving. My blinker's still on. What am I stopping? Oh, there it is. Interesting. Once again, just driving, no hands, just kicking back. Driving. Cool. I like it. So, for all y'all that have y'all Chevy trucks, take advantage of your, well, you have to have, I think I don't know what model this is, but you have LTZ, I think. You need to make sure that you check out your cool autopilot feature and let it drive by itself. Once again, you can drive with no hands with your Chevy LTZ by just pushing that button there, and it'll keep you going. So, anyways, hope y'all liked it. Later.